On the final day of the FDP, the focus spanned from university-level discussions and collaborations for sustainability and innovation to school level as well across the campuses. Dr. Bijay Kumar Sahu, head of IPFC and TISC NRDC, Government of India, delivered an enlightening talk on the crucial role of research and development, intellectual property, and innovation collaboration platforms in ensuring the sustainability of universities.